How to tie your shoelaces. First, pull this up, then tighten this with pull this like this. Make a X cross underneath it. Pull and then make two bunny ears. Never make it on the outer side. Make it in the inside and make it, make sure you make it big. Approximately it should be like this big. Put it, there's a small hole. Put the other bunny ear through and then you're done.